Good morning. Day 24 in our series 2 to 5. Yesterday, I fixed the issue with looking directly into the camera for that scene. Have another scene here this morning that I'm working on. A little bit different, kind of the same. You got the character that we want to focus on pretty much dead center of the frame. You've got two people on the right hand side and one person on the left hand side, and all three of them are looking at the camera. So I try and zoom in on the person in the center of the frame, again kind of do that close-up thing, and I have to zoom in so far in this particular case that the face is like super pixelated and you lose a lot of the detail there. So I've been playing a little bit with trying to kind of sharpen it up. I do have some tools to reduce the noise that I might have to use later on, but man, you think you got a situation sort of knocked out and you're like, ah, okay, I know how to deal with this moving forward. But another little wrinkle in, you just spend a lot of time like just tweaking and correcting. So yeah, my advice is just get used to it. It's cool. It's a challenge. You're just problem solving. And if you're gonna do stuff like this, like that's sort of the job. Whether you're writing, you're constantly trying to come up with better words or a better turn of phrase, more interesting plot points. I mean, you're always trying to just start out with a base and continually improving. They say that, you know, it's not really writing. You write your first draft. There's only rewriting, and the same thing here. You get something that, okay, well, maybe this will work. And maybe, I don't know, like this close-up might work if I can clean it up a little bit. It might not, and I might have to do something different, but you have to keep an open mind when it comes to this type of thing and view it as a challenge, because if you don't, you get discouraged really, really quickly and you just want to quit. So we'll get there. Oh my God. This one's a challenge. This one's a real challenge. I'm trying to look for little slivers where I can maybe break it up into little pieces where they're not looking at the camera, and literally for like 20 seconds it's this. Oh my God, I can only think that like maybe I was really, really close to where the person was talking, and that it maybe just looks like or that they're not looking at the camera, but they're really looking at the person talking, so maybe that's it. It's not it, but I'm gonna say that's it, because there's just no effort at all to look away. It was just right there, just staring, like, hey, is that thing on? Either I'm really tired, or somebody flubbed a line and said the word turd in this scene. I did not write the word turd anywhere in this script. Brutal session this morning. Didn't get any writing done. I was all editing, all working on one particular scene, and just a shit ton of problems. I'd fix one little problem and another one would pop up. Having some issues with like waves in the scenes, which I think is that stabilizer. Sometimes I don't know if batteries get low, or I'm not sure what the cause in that, or if I'm moving it too quick. But that screwed up some takes. Like I said, the looking into the camera is an ongoing issue. I'm gonna get really, really good at fixing that at the end of this whole process. What else? What other problems do we have? Sometimes just little tics that the actors have that I know they don't want to see on screen, so I'm trying to cover some of those up. Audio issues we'll fix later. That wasn't too big a deal. Oh, the one big thing was trying to shoot around certain locations and not divulge the entire location. So sometimes we're trying to shoot just a portion of it, and depending on the angle, sometimes when you move the camera around, you could see certain sections of it. So trying to cut that out, it was just a lot. There was like three or four different things that were significant trying to work through. But yeah, we're getting there. It's typical. You have kind of a breakthrough, like we did yesterday, and then you have, a day where it's like Murphy's Law. Whatever can go wrong will go wrong. It's the peaks and the valleys. But you gotta take the good with the bad, and and sometimes it sounds like people say turd in your script, and I didn't write that, and they shouldn't have said that, and they probably didn't, but it sounded like turd. And so that was the highlight of my morning, and gave me a good laugh, and hopefully it gave you one as well, because other than that, this was shit.